Hey guys, what's up? It's Destsicate and welcome to another episode of my Far Cry Primal Let's Play. If you missed the last episode, there will be a link down below, so make sure to go check that out before continuing on with the rest of this video. I think the last episode was an epic episode. We saw the duel of the beast between the mammoth and the rhino. So, without further ado, let's just jump into this, and I think we need to talk to Tensi, so let's go and talk to him.
Ah, Warbadi. Uguan. Tishayu, Gasori, Aaya Pacha.
Nice.
Fagui.
I am not drinking that.
Upavi.
Seriously? Dude.
Udam. Fagui ha Aaya Pashta.
Vision of ice. Find the stone woman's statue. Okie dokie.
My clapper. My clapper.
What the hell is going on? Oh shit, look at that club. Do I have to go this way? Oh shoot. Okay, I have to use. Jesus Christ! I want to keep this! Hey, get out of here, fool! Bring it! Oh, where'd you go? No! Go away! Ow! These ones are a little bit more difficult. Ah! This is fun, I'm enjoying this. Oh shoot! Run the way! Okay, that's cool. Whoa! What the fuck? Come back! Oh! Okay. That hurt. Shut up. Screaming at me. Ah! Oh, okay. Whew. What? Oh shit. Oh no, I've just trapped myself in between all of these guys.
Oh,
Oh man. Shut up. What? Where are you? Oh, you're up there. Okay. Dude. Ah! You guys are getting way too close for comfort. Why won't you die? There we go. That's not fair, I can't... Oh, okay. Bitch! Ow. Why won't you die? There we go. Whew. Well, that was exciting. Whew. I enjoyed that. That was quite fun. Yeah, I'm not surprised he was sick.
Galaita, Udam Bacham.
Shrash, Shrash, Yagisu Sarta, Swarga, Marmari. Makwadi, Udam Shasquani Slack. Udam, masuk ni baca. Udam pelah aguar peti.
Okay. Well, that was exciting. I quite enjoyed that. Okay. Oh, hello. Capture the heavily guarded Udam fort and confront the commander. Difficulty very hard. Rewards high XP. Special fast travel stash waypoint. I'm guessing that's what we need to do next. He is so far away. Jeez. I think first we're going to start doing these things. Before we run off over there. Talk to Sailor. Okay. So I don't think we're gonna go over there yet. Tame wild cats. Now tameable leopards, jaguars, rare black jaguars, cave lions, and rare black lions. Use bait to tame them. Yeah, I want a leopard. Woodstone and other village resources are displayed on your minimap. Okay, do you know what? I'm going to start doing these and I'm going to work my way around like that. So let's Feeling health, you have unlocked the special, the speed boost recipe. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. So we need to go that way. And try and find this woman. Can I fast travel anywhere quicker? Oh no. I mean, I could fast travel to there, but that would put me probably further away. And I guess we could unlock that location on the way. So yeah, let's just carry on with this. Oh no, I changed the waypoint. Let's put that back. See what we can get in here. Man, we are quite far away. I think I may need to split this episode into two parts. Let's grab some slate. Oh no. Oh. Right, we can't go that way. Let's slide down here. Whoa! Yay, we found that location. No, I don't want to go in there just now. Right now. So I was thinking what I might do is, after we've finished the main story, I'm gonna do an extra where I unlock all of the outposts and all of the camps and stuff. Dude, we are still really far away. Oh, can we jump down there? Oh. There's so many goats around. Oh man, it's a big old grizzly bear. No, not that one. Get the bear! Oh man, we need to heal. Craft some of them, set it on fire. Sorry, bear. Oh shit. Oh no. Wolf, move! Go over there! Go! Run away! There we go. Oh man. This bear's gonna be crispy. I can't even... Does that set fire to the whole thing? That'd be cool if it did that. Just because. It spreads so quick. Oh my god, let's run. Oh man. Come on then, wolf. Oh. I wonder if he follows me. Could you imagine? You just see the wolf just slide down the hill. Ah! Okay, so how far away actually are we now? 521 meters. Oh shoot. Come on, man. Come on. Keep it going. Oh yeah. I'm actually well surprised we actually managed to do that. Where's the wolf? He's so far away. Stonewatch bonfire. Oh shoot, there's some Udam. Nice. Wow, there was only one guy here. That's surprising. I was imagining like at least three or four. Sweet. Two bonfires claimed, wards 400 XP. When's your population increased? Sweet. Okay, moving on. What? How did my wolf get there? Okay, so there's some Udam, I think, over here. Yeah, they can see me, but I can't see them. Why are they fighting? Okay, I'm gonna try and tame this beast. No! Oh man. Come back, snow leopard. Damn, I think there was a snow leopard. Stop! Come on. Damn wolf. Well, at least he took out the Udam for me. Okay. One. Hello. Dude. What the? Get off me. Yeah, that's right. You better run. Damn. Have I got a spear? Get him, wolf. Go get him. Jab. There we go. Oh, it was a red black leopard. Jesus Christ. I think it was the leopards. It says red black something. Oh man, some more Udam. Who are they fighting? Is that one of my guys? Oh shit. Okay, let's take out this guy. Not today, sir. You owe me one, dude. Can I talk to you? No? I just saved your life. Okay, guys, so I think that's going to be it for this part of this episode. Please don't forget to subscribe for more content, and I'll see you guys in the next part.